If the Rev King was really fake, why would big TikTok pages post about it? And if you still do not believe us, here is an uncut video to rest this case once and for all.